grams walnut, 20 grams butter, 100 ml water. Now let's start. First we'll open our mix. Now we'll mix the batter. First, the big mix.
Ground.
Put it fully. Then, butter. And water. And mix till smooth. See, so beautiful. And now, we'll add the walnuts. Like this. Ishva, can you please grease the pan?
Okay.
And now we'll pour the batter in the baking pan. Spread. And then tap. Take this
here
to take out the bubbles. Now put some walnuts on top.
Like fish.
Oh yeah. So wonderful. Now let's keep them in the oven. Now let's keep our cake in the oven. Oven on 180 degrees Celsius, upper lower heater plus convection fan for 30 minutes. In between, we'll check if it's done. Now our brownie is ready. Ready, and we'll remove them from the mold. First, we'll cut it like this from the sides, edges, and we can start the sizzling. See, our brownies are so beautiful.
Yeah,
and they look so cute. Now we'll start sizzling. This is the sizzler plate. Like this. First, we'll heat the iron plate. You have to heat the iron plate on the stove for 5 minutes on low flame. Now, we are heating our sizzler plate. We'll add our chocolate syrup.
It is running!
Your sizzler plate should be so hot that you can smell the burning chocolate. and then the ice cream. And now our chocolate brownie is ready. See, it looks so beautiful and it's so hot. And the ice cream is too cold. That's why the combination is amazing.
Now how can we eat it?
Don't know.
Our brownie is ready and it's so delicious. You can eat it anytime, call your friends up at your home and eat with them, and it's very delicious. And you know what? The hot and cold combination is the best.
And if you eat it, you will go in the magic world.
Okay, now let's taste. Very delicious. Please try at home and tell us in the comment box how it is. Give a like, subscribe, and don't forget to share. Bye!